I was very inspired by the fact that you know, there is an opportunity to create a world-class educational institute in India, which develops a holistic personality in the graduates, and it's not just imparting technical education. And also I was like very, very impressed by the people behind it. So Ashish was there, Pramath was there, Sanjeev Bikchandani was there. I've known all three of them personally for more than 10 years. And you know, I was very, very you know, confident that with a group of people who are so committed and you know, who have such high standards in everything in their personal life and professional life, Ashoka will be a very, very inspirational and outstanding project. I think what is distinctive about Ashoka, other than all these three things, is you know, forcing students to think critically about, you know, subjects and issues. And so critical thinking is one. Second is communication skills, which I think is extremely important in life. And third is just introspection and reflection. So I think these three things will make Ashoka more distinctive than any other education. The current education system is more technical, and I think if you have to work in industry, you have to develop an ability to deal with people. And I think that's something most people learn on the job in India. And this education will, you know, make sure that people develop you know, a higher degree of softer skills, which will make them better leaders. I'm hoping personally that we can replicate you know, the quality of education in India, where we can attract people around the world to come to India, and we can regain the glory of Nalanda and Takshila. And hopefully we can create our own Ivy League quality universities here. So it's a small step in that direction, but the vision remains to create absolute world-class education which can attract quality students from all around the world.